Elita was sick with cancer, and her daughter came back to Texas to help take care of her. But then the company vehicle wreck happened. Elita had neck surgery, but the company didn't want to take responsibility. So I took them to trial, and I showed the jury how the company was wrong, and I showed the jury how Alita's life was completely changed. And that's why a Texas jury awarded Alita $19 million.